Come on, car. This truck is very loud as well. Even upgraded, it's pretty decent on fuel as well. So I'm not even gonna need to fill up at the fuel tank here. Metal beams. Do I want to put one there? Actually, I'll put them on the trailer because this way I can detach the trailer to get the fuel. I know usually you want the load on the truck first, but this truck's got so much weight in it, I don't think I'll need to worry about that. Hey there, Piggy Chips, how you doing today? Yeah. I think I said Piggy Pips. Instead of the ch, it was another P. At least you can laugh at it. I've still got this map and one other map in Amur that I haven't been to. But after I finish Amur, that'll be all the maps that I currently have completed. Once I finish Amur, then I'll be giving it a little bit of a break before I buy Year 2. Yes, this is the last map on the base of the Year 1 DLC. Yep, as I thought, it's not that good on black ice. Lucky I don't have any black ice except this spot. So this map is a DLC map in the first place, so... But I think even of this week, I've officially been playing Snowrunner at least one day a week, mostly 2 days a week, for a full year. So I think it's time to give it a bit of a break. In which I'll be playing some Euro Truck. But I will definitely be coming back for Year 2. Yeah. I will be playing Year 2 as well. The 4 Year 2 maps. But I've been playing this for so long, non-stop. I'm just wanting a change for myself and for the channel, yeah. You might watch ATS. Cool. One thing when adding the quotes, Piggy Chips, I ask if you can add where the quote is from, as in who said it or whatever. I can edit it in there. But yeah, as you can see for the one in Dying Light, it says that I said it. I don't remember Snowrunner saying that. Not sure where that's from, if it's from Snowrunner. I think I'm gonna have to come back here with the fuel. So I'll leave the trailer here and just drag the car up. Okay, so the devs of SnowRunner said it. The game itself. I didn't hear it. I don't remember it. Okay, I'll leave it as it is then. I'll have to just slowly make my way through here. Yep, one with the game. Yep, fair enough. What do you mean by no tire rolling? If you want intuition, you can always quote it as well. I've got it open for anyone in chat to quote. Yeah, want to clarify what you mean by tire rolling, or no tire rolling, I will do my best. Because I don't quite know what you mean. It doesn't have animals running around on the road. As far as animals go, every now and then you'll see a shape of an animal in the distance. When you get closer, it just disappears. It fades out and disappears. There are birds as well. But you can't hit them, there's no collisions on animals or anything. I shouldn't be taking the trailer in. Detach the trailer. Free barbecue party. Yep, that one sounds good. Come on, truck. And that's why I didn't bring the other truck through here. Well. Uh-oh. Damn it. Oh, no. Still waiting to do that. Redemption, Piggy Chips. With no tire rolling. Don't understand what you're saying with it. Or I can just refund it if you like. I am annoyed I didn't get this location when I... Tires can't roll. That doesn't really make sense unless you're saying I can't drive the vehicle, in which I'll just refund the points then, because that's all the game is. There's nothing, you can't do anything if you're not driving, so it does need to be something possible while playing the game. If I had a crane, I would more than happily take that one. And actually, because I've got no cargoes that I really want to load, you can do that if you like. But I don't know if I'll be picking up any cargo in the time. I don't know if I'd do multiplayer on my last stream of SnowRunner in this playthrough. What I could do, if you liked, once I finish Amur altogether, I have got another profile that I've set up for doing multiplayer. We could just do a session in that. That's what I'm saying, Intuition. If you want, you can redeem that one yourself. I have no problem with using the crane. I'm half thinking I might not even bring the car out, I'll just tow the trailer out with the truck and recover this. Well, that's another redemption you could do if you want, no recovering vehicles. I do have a time limit for those ban and in-game action. I have a 5-minute timer that I put on for them. Am I seeing a hydrate by Intuition there? Thank you for the hydrate. You probably just heard that, my drink bottle is now empty. Once again, it does need to be something I can do while still playing the game. So things like no auto loading, no using the winch, no low gear, that kind of thing is doable. But saying can't drive the vehicle, can't move, that's stopping the play of the game. Well, you can, but all my trucks I've got upgraded, I don't need to change anything of them, so it'd be just wasted time. I think I've changed most of the transmissions now.